action set here with Brock Lesnar. Across the ring, you see Eric and Ivar.
Listen, no one wants to see anybody get hurt here tonight, but when management allows a superstar to have the odds stacked up against them like this, I just can't condone it.
And that's why you don't make decisions around here, Saxton.
Lessons have to be learned,
and punishment like this can be very effective in doing so.
Go behind.
Shut up, Byron.
Lesnar throwing hard to the outside.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the table for submission.
The heel hits in. This will tear your knee apart.
Fighting out of it. Successfully does. Couple effective shots.
He's lost some of his win now. This fast for him. Yes, let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
And now thrown back into the ring. The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Fisherman suplex. Nice. Against Eric here. Brock's like a beast playing with its food. And he saw that coming from Brock. Gets the tag. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Position back into the ring. Six. Caught with a clothesline. Look at this.
Oh, straight to the floor.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing. This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later.